Excellency above made public his intention to provide funds for the running of schools, at least to cover aspects of what were the chargeable fees. And I want to say to you that we too, in the subsector of basic education, received the funds that is approved for us for the running of the primary schools and the junior secondary schools for the 2019 and 2020 academic session. So those funds have been transferred into the board account, totaling 1.1 billion for the two trains of our schools, and that is to be used in the running of the school between now and the end of the academic session. We want to begin immediately to release funds to schools so that you can start addressing the most potential needs of the schools. But the funds that are given to us are to serve as interest, monthly interest to school. We have another provision made by government to enable us also now to provide sufficient instructional materials to serve for the academic session. So the affected schools, about 59 schools, will be having visit their schools, project supervisors from the board, and the successful contractors to deliver on those projects. And thank you to help the government to deliver properly on the present regime of projects going on in River State.
From today henceforth, why I called you, no child, either in primary school or junior secondary school or senior secondary school will pay any fees again. If I hear that any school is collecting a dime any longer, not only will you be dismissed, but I'll prosecute you.